If you have a throat infection, your doctor may prescribe you an oral throat spray. Oral throat sprays can be used for the relief of symptoms associated with throat infections. Some oral throat sprays contain antiseptics to kill germs and local anesthetics and anti-inflammatories to relieve pain. Let's see the parts and how to use your oral throat spray. Once we remove the outer protective cap, we have the following components. Nozzle, removable spray tube, actuator spindle, and spray bottle. Step 1. Remove the outer protective cap. Step 2. Lift the nozzle. Step 3. Place the nozzle in an open mouth. Step 4. Spray 5 to 10 times onto the painful or inflamed area and swallow gently. Repeat every 1.5 to 3 hours as necessary. Step 5. Rinse the actuator spindle and nozzle after every use. Rinse the spray tube in warm running water for 30 seconds and allow the water to run through the spray tube. Shake off the excess water and leave the spray tube to dry completely. Let's see steps 1 to 5 one more time. Always ensure that you use your device correctly. For any further information, consult with your healthcare provider.